T-Dog, someone's coming up. Don't know how, but he knows where your apartment is.
So we was all black features, Fred Williamson. It was so simple. Now I'm reflecting in this gold Enzo. Face
it. You're dead, friend!
Got bracelet. So now it's fly shit, I'm draping. Cut to my shit, I'm making war necessary. War brings pain. War is necessary. War brings pain.
Not enough!
War is necessary. It's the war with injustice. My niggas is
you asshole!
Be
afraid, friend! Freeze! Die, you shit!
Go to fire! You need to kill me, man!
Playing the hottest hero in the streets. It's the going brother number one, Mr. C.
Let's do it.
Mouth by how they real. Ringtone blowing the doors off album sales. Need to be telling the people.
Ah! Fuck! Too slow, my mouth.
What are you doing? I used to have songs that you could shop with. We're going to hop in the future. We're going to run up in the mall. We're going to boot. Hard week, hard time.
So many punks, so few don't worry, like, vamos pronto.
Ah!
Ted is dead.
What are you talking about? Ted, who's he? Sorry to hear about your loss. I'll be in touch, Nikki.
If it's stale, I'll still smoke it.
Man, listen.
Cool, all right? See you, brother.
Go.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey,
now, I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends. Important friends. Jimmy Pegorino's a personal friend of mine. More or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
What? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah, they got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico, need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice
in it. Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, sugar. Come here. Hold this will be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right. Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on, let's go. Nico, here's your gear. You're driving. That cool? Let's roll. First pickup's in Chinatown. Let's head it.
Carrie returns to the ER to meet the woman she killed 3 seasons ago. Jeremy comes back from Africa to discover he's wanted for murder. And lots
of someone's been throwing out the load of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that tweaker chick of his, the biker broad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty struck out.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some club owner guy. Her friends are the Lost Biker Gang.
I think I worked with a member of that gang up on Bohan. He was called Johnny or something.
Tuna, this is it. Grab the bag.
Can you open up the bag, Nikki?
This is Knucklehead. Knucklehead with...
Next one's on 8th Street. Move out, Nikki.
These bikers get so fucked on meth that they threw the ice away?
Nah, it seems that club owners got more connections than a subway line. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans up in Northwood, everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbery. The bikers is taking the heat for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up, even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tony were saying that before you got here. You were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bank could split, the diamonds could go missing real easy.
That's why we're going to be extra careful, right? We wouldn't want that to happen, would we?
Of course not. You know how pissed Ray would get if he found out some diamonds were missing?
He has a temper.
Are you fucking kidding me? The manager of one of his waste depots was holding out on profits a couple years back. This is the other one, Tuna. Grab it.
Looks like we got company.
Crap! Someone's got wise to us. Let's get the hell out of here. Drive to Fish Market South.
This truck is not really going to run anybody, is
it? You're just gonna have to do your best, ain't you? We're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
I didn't say it was impossible. It's just going to be difficult.
Shit, Nicky! Move these fucks! We don't want none of those bags to break.
You ain't doing too good back here. Me and Spaz ain't having fun.
Get us out of here, Nicky. This ain't fun.
This ain't fucking easy. Come on, watch it.
Back to the east from Fish Market North. Keep it moving!
be following us no more. Let's get the ice back. You done good, Nikki.
All right, time for some crappy commercials.
Suspect found a white truck.
Thinking about having children, but worried about how it will affect you?
Are you kidding me? Have you seen what vaginas look like after birth?
No way.
Boys are too much of a gamble.
Who wants to risk having a baby that's slow or ugly when you can order one off of the internet? I love babies overnight.
This is it. You got us here, Nikki.
Good driving, Nikki. I thought I was going to be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us? I thought that we went through all this trouble so no one would know.
I don't know. These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tony will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nikki.
Luca and his crew have got the stuff, Ray. It's all in the back of the truck.
Will you keep an eye on them? They didn't pull nothing?
I don't know, Ray. You don't trust them? Then weigh the ice. I'll catch you around.
Yes, yes, my Nico.
Hey, Jacob. Shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls with my head up my ass?
I'd be impressed if you had been.
I appreciate your assistance, Pellick. You did a good thing today. Now it's my turn. I will try to find the man you're after. I will call when I have something.
Oh.
other.
Nico, it's me, Kate. You up to anything? I'm bored. Okay, Nico. I hope you're not causing too much trouble out there.
I'm not gonna go. Your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Your brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh.
Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey, hey, sit down. That's pretty good gear. I'm pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring, which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about when they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Fine the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
His pals up.
Apparently, your guy hangs out at the burger shop in Alderney.
Check it out. Make sure it's poisoned. I want them all to pay.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police off. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing fuck you'll do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward. You'd rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. No, me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done. I think your gun caused that collateral damage.
Bucky. It's the cops. They're your buddies.
Bullseye is about to have engaged with me.
Carefully place the gun on the ground.
Fire now, ask later.
I got you in my sight.
Let's go!
Nico, my boy. Good to hear your voice. To speak to you, I mean.
Derek, you okay? Bucky and his boys are dead.
What? Sorry, not off for a second. Bucky dead? Good. Yeah, alive. But dead. It's all the same, though, is it? Living, dead, good, bad, right, wrong, chalk, cheese.
I'll speak to you when you're back among the living.
Thank you. So every time you jerk off, you have to pay $5. John Hunter voted to lower the marriage age down to 13. He wants to put your family at risk by outlawing 60 caliber full auto assault rifles and domestically owned.
You're manning this yacht for us, Nico. Contacts are these coordinates. Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, man.
Yeah. So Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. What I hear. You Park's boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear.
Emptiness within. This is the journey.
Another immigrant, arriving in this city, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it goes to plan. What the fuck is this?
Think I gotta go! Use our bomb to shield Tim from these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing's sick! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those notes!
How'd they know we were here?
I don't know.